y'all, so this is my last hospital visit. They did the baby heart rate and everything. The little sticker here for proof. They scanned your head and stuff, I guess. But I got my hair done yesterday. She was like, oh, you almost do. That's your hairstyle, ain't it? I was like, yeah. Your mommy's do. But yeah, this is my last appointment here. Waiting to talk to the doctor now. They already did everything. My camera is broke. Oh, he calling me out. Oh my god.
Oh yeah, it's hot. Hey, so I just left my last appointment. So I will be having my baby next week. This is the last little vlog video. I think I'm gonna mash the C test, the test. I don't know if I can say that, but it really don't matter. I don't really like saying that word anyway, cause it just fucked up everybody's ear. But I think I'm gonna put that in the video of me getting it. I think she said this weekend or something like that, because my, I'm due next week. I have a planned C-section for those who don't know. And he was like, cause he asked me, oh yeah, that was him that walked in, y'all. My appointment was like this. It was like this today. It was like in and out. But yeah, he was like, did I get the announcement about it or whatever? I'm like, no. He was like, they keep changing it, and some of his other patients haven't got the call yet and stuff like that. So he had said, let me call the plug and you know, get straight through to this. So yeah, they're gonna make me an appointment when to pull up, I guess, to do it. Cause like, he was like, if you don't do it, they gonna treat you as if you have it. And I'm like, no, I'm gonna do it anyway, even though I don't wanna do it, but you know, safety is always first. So, and then it was like, oh, your baby gonna have to be somewhere by itself for 2 days, I think, with you for 2 days, or in its own little thing for 2 days. I was like, oh, hell no. Even though I'm gonna get it, I was like, yeah, that's crazy. But yeah, the last appointment went good. All of my appointments were good. He was like, I love you, you like my favorite. When I look at your name, I don't have to worry about anything. But right now I'm about to head into this nail salon and get my fill-in right quick. My appointment was at 9:45. It's 10:53. I left like 15-20 minutes ago. So let me get this fill-in and I'll be right back, y'all. Y'all, look at this. Look, I gotta move my leg. Oh my god. I gotta, hold on. We gotta clean this car out too, y'all. I gotta push the seat back and, oh my god, my daughter be helping me. I feel so old. My daughter be helping me with my leg, y'all. We gotta clean our car out this week. Probably today. Nah, probably tomorrow. Oh my god. Oh, my bun hitting the roof. Oh, this is terrible, y'all. It's terrible. Feel like an old lady. Oh, my leg. This is, do y'all see how big my stomach is? Oh, this is what I go through every day. Look at it. Ain't nothing in the costume.
We were giving you a call because we need to make sure that we let you know of a required testing that is set for you tomorrow, and we need to get you registered for that. So would that be okay?
That's fine.
Okay. So for verification and privacy purposes, Ms. Holly, what's the last four of your social as well as your birthday?
So I just took it off my nails, that blue color. This is what my nails looking like now. And I'm gonna put I'm gonna use this. Like a shimmery light pink. And then I'm gonna top coat it with this. So yeah, Let me tell y'all how I feel about that phone call. I'll just show y'all everything tomorrow. Hey y'all, so I bought my daughter a fish for her birthday. We gotta clean out the water. I'm gonna do that tomorrow too. I walked in here one night and cut the light on. I thought the fish was dead, y'all. I thought it was floating at the top. It scared me. I was like, oh my God. Bae, wake up. Then he started moving when he came in here. I was like, oh my God, fucking fish. Scared the hell out of me. But yeah, this is her little birthday gift. She named it Mimo.
Hey, Mimo.
With an M. And I was like, what? Okay, whatever.
Mimo. Hey, Mimo.
So he's going to be in her room, but not right now. Because we got to put dresser drawers and all that type of stuff. Or he might just stay in the living room. Might just stay in the living room. But anyway, my printer and stuff is in here. This, Aaliyah J said this was her favorite scent. And I was like looking for scents for the house. And I was like, let me try this. I scratched it, it smelled good. We gotta pull them up though. So yeah. And these little things right here, my mom put me on this. You can put this in the bathroom, y'all.
What? No.
You just press this down real hard, and it's supposed to last for like a month, I think. It smelled really good. Oh, I do not want to do this. Got them sign and shit, man. I don't got no damn gloves. I don't like touching shit. Oh my God. Let me find something. Then he lost my pen. Oh my God, she's coming up here. It's Alexa Polly.
Alexa?
Uh-huh, Polly.
A-L-E-X-S-I-S.
No, S-I-S.
S-I-S.
Yeah, like Alex, A-L-E-X, then S-I-S. A-L-E-X.
S-I-S.
No gloves. And I still gotta wash my hands. It touched me a little. Oh, I can't touch my phone or nothing till I get home. This is annoying. Keep telling these people I'm different. Can't spell my name like all these basic ass bitches. I-S-U-S-A-S. No. S-I-S. I'm like, ooh girl, can you hold that for me? Cause oh, I'm having them Braxton Hicks with contractions. And I'm next to these Caucasian older couples. She was like, are you here for pre-op screening? I'm like, what? I'm like, I don't know what that is. I'm like, the test? And she's like, pre-op? I'm like, the test? She's like, are you pregnant? I was like, yeah. She's like, go to number two. Oh. Let me cut the camera off real quick. I might as well. I might as well wait till she get done with them.
fast.
I hope she just do one nose. Wash my nose with some water after they done, because you never know what the hell these folks got going on. I still got my phone. Baby just peeking.
Hello, dear. My name is Nikki, nurse practitioner. What's your name?
It's Alexa.
Okay. Do you have a baby when?
Wednesday.
Wednesday.
The 19th.
Going in on
Tuesday. It'll be at 5 a.m. The next for the 19th. I have a C-section.
You scheduled to come today? You're gonna do it in 5 days.
Yeah, she called me yesterday because
okay.
My doctor called me.
All right, I'm gonna swab both sides of your nose. Pull your mask down and keep your mouth covered. Yeah. Where you had a boy or girl?
A boy.
Oh. I know you're ready because it's too hot to be ready. Tilt your head back for me and relax. Here we go. Alright, here we go. Alright. Take care, dear. Okay. Girl, you quiet as hell. Yeah, like your mind gotta be ready for all that type of shit. The security was nice. But yeah, y'all, oh, I still feel that shit. It's like, let me tell y'all how it was. So my stomach is in the way. Y'all see that? It made me naturally shed tears. So it wasn't bad at all. It just like something cool hit the back of your nose or something. And I still feel it, but it wasn't going back to your brain. I'm glad it was a black person that did me, cause some people be rough and shit, but it went back there, but it ain't go all the way to your brain. Like people over exaggerate. But if you're thinking about getting a test, it's okay, y'all. I guess they say uncomfortable. I guess it is uncomfortable, but you'll be all right. Yeah, y'all, so she asking me, like, are you sure? Like, yes, my doctor called. Yes, y'all heard the phone call. Like, I wouldn't just be coming up here. Y'all got my name, everything, and already. Like, why are you asking me dumbass questions? Like, I don't want to be here. I don't know what the fuck y'all really doing and putting up folks' nose and shit. And that's what I was about to say. How I feel about it. My doctor told me, he was like, did I get it yet? And I was like, no, they haven't called me. I guess, I don't know, they probably were supposed to been calling, schedule something. And I was like, no. And he was like, yeah, they changing something, and they changed some things that they haven't called a couple of his other patients. So he called or whatever, going to schedule an appointment. And the lady on the phone was like, it's not at the, y'all heard the voice, the lady on the phone. She was like, it's not at the hospital anymore. And I'm like, what? So it was at the actual, like, testing site thingy, whatever. And I was like, ugh, oh my God, because you don't really know what these people doing. Like, I know I'm good, but they can do whatever they want to do, and I don't like this shit. I don't like shit like that. And I brought my water, y'all. I was like, I don't know if they trying to put something in my nose. I'm real funny about shit. And honestly, if it was, it was too late, because I got to breathe for the baby. I can't get hold of my nose and shit. But I had put that little cold, that's probably why my nose feels so cold right now. I put that cold water up my nose. But yeah, I'm about to head home. So don't be scared. People do it different, I guess. I seen people with like a small little thing to put up their nose, and they only did it one time. So it just depends, I guess, where you're from and all that stuff. That y'all could see, she did both. And I sure was gonna ask, are you doing both? Should I hit the interstate? Yeah, I'm hitting the state. And y'all, don't mind me. I have on a whole dress. Look at my baby. This camera is kind of broken, but look at my baby. Don't mind me. It's 8:22 in the morning. Like, my appointment was at 8:10. I was like, oh my God, I'm not even a morning person pregnant, first of all. That was annoying. But my husband didn't dry my clothes, so I had threw on this dress, and it was kind of cool this morning anyway. But by the time I take off the dress and stuff, I don't even know what I was about to say. But by the time I take off the dress, it'll be probably hot as hell. It's 82 degrees right now, and it's straight for right now. Let me get over. Nah, I'ma wait. But yeah, I'm about to head home. I guess I'm up now. Eat some cereal. She's like, you do very soon. I'm like, yeah. Like,